Over. as well as, because again, some of you for the talking, some of you ain't. But only I can even listen to me more than an hour or so a week, so I don't want to do your head doing like 4 or 5 videos of me rambling on. Gets way too much. But that's me. This is it. We're on our way. Now you'll catch up with the rest of the video. See you in a second. I ain't kidding you. In the space of, 5 minutes we've been recording, I've had people beeping their horns, kids screaming, ambulances with their sirens going off. Does nobody appreciate the fact I'm making an ASMR video here? Idiots. Anyways, another horn. There we go. I can't stop them all, I'm afraid. So I didn't want to make a huge big deal out of this. Like I say, it was a big deal to me, and the fact we've been at this for so long, maybe we haven't reached it as quick as a lot of other content creators. That's alright. We do it at our own pace. Snail pace. So, when I'm not going to make a proper 1,000 subscriber video yet, in case it drops back down again, because not a mark when you see this video tonight, someone's going to unsubscribe just to make a point. Ah, you're not 1,000 now, you idiot. And I look bloody stupid. So the plan is, when we get to about 1,020, or about 1,015, then I ain't gonna cut that out. Some idiot on a motorbike. When we reach, like, about an extra 15 subs, I will do a proper 1,000 subscriber video, where we'll go over some, I should give you some of your shout out. We've been here from, you know, for a while. Go over some of your comments, maybe have a look at some of the old videos, listen on the headphones and laugh at myself, how stupid I sounded. Just general chit chat about the journey we've been on so far. That's the plan, in about probably a week's time. And then in a few weeks, because once you get to 1,000 or more subscribers, you can do a live videos. We will go live one of the nights and do like a live Q&A. If anyone's interested in checking it out, ask me what you want, as long as it's nothing too personal. This Sunday, I will be going live, as long as we still have 1,000 subs, during the Nations League final. It kicks off over here in the UK at 7:45. So I'll be going live, regardless whether it's England in that final, or it could be Holland against Switzerland or Portugal. The way the England players play in the Champions League final, I don't expect them to reach the final of the Nations League, in all honesty. But either way, I'll go live on Sunday night. So join me, we'll have a chat about transfer news and rumours and whatever. Just general chat whilst you watch the match. On top of that, I do want to get the videos down to about 3 a week if I can. The weeks when there's a wrestling video. Then that'll be like a bonus video, because not everyone likes the wrestling, but some of you do, so I want to keep it going. So Monday, no, Sunday, or Saturday, one of the days, I'll be reviewing, probably on Saturday, Friday's show from Jeddah, the WWE show. I'll take a little look at that on Saturday and put that out then. Sunday I'm going live. I have purchased the new Match Attacks 101 collection. I opened that this morning and opened some packs of cards, recorded that, so that's going up tomorrow. I hope you're enjoying the content. For any of you who like the UFC, I did put a UFC video up a few days ago, but it may have got lost in the shuffle, so check that out. Make sure you hit the notification bell, that little bell up there next to the subscribe button, so you don't miss out on future videos, and when you click it,